Caitlin, my very first friend from high school, and Mikey, my very first boyfriend. I know we've always given you guys such a hard time from the beginning of they're not really dating, or I can't believe you guys are getting married, but in reality, you really are the perfect couple. You bring out the best in each other, and you're always so much fun to be around. I can't wait for this weekend and to celebrate you guys and the start of your life together and be part of your wedding. It's gonna be an absolute blast. I am so pumped. Happy wedding weekend. We love you so much. Cheers to the Tashas.
Tosh Dwyer, congratulations on becoming the Tashas. I'm really happy for you guys. It's taken me almost 4 years to convince Tosh that the married life is totally awesome, and I can't wait to celebrate with you guys come Saturday. Really love you guys. See you in Michigan.
Hi everyone, my name is Leah. I'm one of the bridesmaids, and I have known Caitlin and Mike since high school days, OPRF, go Huskies. But I just want to say I love you both very, very much. You're two of the most genuine, down-to-earth, and honestly funniest people that I know. So I love you both, and I cannot wait for the wedding. Cheers to the McIntoshes.
Congratulations to our favorite roommates.
Congratulations.
Yay.
Sometimes the only option is to say you're sorry, even if you have no idea what someone is talking about.
Hey Katie, Tosh, I can't tell you how touched I am that you guys invited me to be a part of your wedding. I'm so excited. I'm very excited for the both of you.
Hey guys, it's 1 week, one full week. We thought we'd come to your favorite place, Nordstrom, Caitlin. We thought it was appropriate. We are so excited to celebrate with you both. We love you both very much, and we're so excited to see what the future holds for your family, your friends, and all your loved ones. Love Joe and Beans.
Love
Cheers.
You guys. Can't wait.
Happy days.
Congratulations, Caitlin and Mike.
Caitlin and Tosh, I can't believe that your wedding weekend is here. It's a day we've been waiting for so long. I say we, meaning me and you guys, because Tosh, you're not only marrying Caitlin, you're marrying me too. In all seriousness, I'm so honored to be a part of your special day. Thank you for including me, and I can't wait for tomorrow. Cheers.
Congratulations, Caitlin and Mike. Can't wait to celebrate the big day with you guys. Something I'll always remember, when I was working construction in Oak Park, and Mike, you were working over at Dressel's, I would always make up an excuse or a tool that we may or may not have needed just so I could head over there. We pretty much just waste 30 minutes, just pretty much repeating office quotes back and forth to each other. But Mike, those are great times. I love you, buddy. Caitlin, I love you too. Shout out to Pri. She couldn't be here for this video, but she wishes you guys nothing but happiness and love. And one last gift I want to give you guys. The shot's dedicated to the newlyweds.
Tiger Nicholson.
Hey, Caitlin and Mike, congratulations on finally tying the knot. We all knew it was going to happen. I love both of you. You're two of my favorite human beings, and you're perfect for one another. And I am looking forward to sharing the moment with you next week in Michigan. I think it's going to be a party, and I'm excited. I will see you there.